Shut up. I am really sick of your voice. Your voice looks like a child.
That's nice. Hey, it's
tired of you. Dobby, I can't understand a word you just said. Finally, I don't have to deal with Dobby anymore. Dobby, forget about his job. Just make a chance to take him down. But if a few couple nappies, and I'll be home straight. Everybody will have to save them. Oh, what happened to the word? It's kind of like creepy.
That's not me.
Oh, ugh. I'm planning work. Thanks.